been looking for you.
No, actually, I came to talk to you, Andie.
No. Before you say a word, Pacey, I need to say something. I want to apologize.
I came to apologize.
No, I should be the one. I mean, I've been treating you so unfairly.
No, but I hurt you with my little crusade, okay? I never stopped to think about how it would affect you. I got obsessed.
Okay, wait a minute. Why do you get to be the only one who apologizes?
Well, why are you arguing with me about it?
Because I failed you.
But I was self-righteous to the point of alienating everything that I care about.
I forced you to try and live up to these unreachable expectations.
Okay, Andie, please, just shut up and let me apologize, okay? This last week without you has been a living hell. And I don't ever want to have to go through another moment like that. I'm sorry, McPhee.
You're forgiven, Pacey.
It's your turn now.
It's just that I molded you into this person who I thought you should be. I did it to my father, too. I thought it was what I needed, you know? I placed this unfair burden on people just so they can save me from myself. But I realized that I don't need a knight in shining armor. What I need is a partner. Someone who I can be proud to love and who's proud to love me back in spite of all my faults. And it's you. You're the one, PC. And I'm really sorry.
How come your apology was so much better than mine? I always lose to you, Andie. No, I take that back. I'm definitely the winner here.